You can remove your account password on Windows, whether you are using a Microsoft account or a local account. And in this guide, you will learn how to perform this task. If you use a Microsoft account, it is impossible to remove the password entirely because your credentials are connected to your online account. However, you can configure your computer to sign in automatically to manage an account without a password. To sign in a Microsoft automatically on every restart without removing the password, in this way, your Windows will open automatically, but it still has the Microsoft account and password protected. Search for netpliz. You will see small window pop up like this. Here, if you have multiple accounts, you have to select the account that wants you to insert the password when you restart your computer. I have one account, I select it and I remove the check mark here. Users must enter a username and password to use this computer. Then click on apply. Here you must insert the password of your Microsoft account or the password of the account that you are required to sign in when you restart your computer. Once done, click on OK and click on OK again. Now when you restart your computer, Windows will not ask you for any password. Now let's restart the computer and see if it works. You see guys, my computer did not ask me for any password. That's it guys. If you have any questions, comments or any video idea, please write down in the comment section of this video. I will answer your questions, appreciate your comments or create a video for you. If you are new and like similar videos in the future, subscribe to my channel. Thank you and goodbye.